हेलो निसर काका, हाउ आर यू?
हाय, आई एम गुड. व्हाट अबाउट यू?
हाँ, इवन आई एम फाइन अक्का. लाइक हाउ आर योर क्वारंटाइन हॉलीडेज गोइंग ऑन?
इट्स काइंड ऑफ मिक्स्ड फीलिंग. आई काइंड ऑफ एंजॉय स्पेंडिंग टाइम विद माय फैमिली एंड आई मिस माय कॉलेज डेज टू.
या नाउ दैट यू हैव ऑलमोस्ट ग्रेजुएटेड फ्रॉम द कॉलेज एंड इवन यस्टरडे यू मस्ट हैव गॉट योर रिजल्ट, सो हाउ डज इट फील लीविंग अ कॉलेज एट अ टाइम्स लाइक दिस?
I would tell it is good. Like, we didn't get a proper goodbye to tell a proper goodbye, but it is kind of good itself. We had a farewell and all, so
yeah,
we have to go with the flow.
So you're okay with the situations?
Kind of, actually, not completely agreeing, but it's okay.
Yeah, fine. Yeah, coming to your career, Akka, like you've got placed in the Verizon company. So could you brief us about how was the recruitment process in Verizon and what were the difficulties you faced in the interview process?
Like, there are three steps. First is apti. Like, every company has apti round. Second is technical, and third is HR round. Yeah, I didn't face much difficulty in apti. Technical and HR was literally screwed us in technical. HR was okay, but in technical they used to ask a question. If we tell an answer, they used to pick one word, then that used to be the question for us. So it was good experience, that kind of round, but it was enjoyable too.
So you say technical was more hard for you than the aptitude?
Yeah, it is true. It was actually.
But people usually say, like, if you just clear the first round, rest all is a cakewalk. I mean, how true is it in your experience?
No. It isn't like that. I attended three HRs rather than Verizon. It was actually tough. They manipulate you, they trick you. They get to know, like, they are a proper candidate or not. If they get impressed only, they'll take us, or else no.
Okay, fine. What do you feel about programming, like being a CDSC student? Like, do you find it too hard, or do you think like anybody can do it provided they do little practice on this?
I would tell it is actually easy if you start practicing. If you break down things, like if you break down the question and you start analyzing the pattern and all, it is quite easy. If you start practicing only, you'll get to know, or else you'll not get to know. You'll feel it hard.
Okay, fine. What was your experience in Geetham for the 4 years? Like, right from the first day you've joined the college till today where you're leaving the college, how pleasant was it in Geetham?
Initially, I joined with very much care and all. I wasn't knowing much about BTech life. But when I joined, I felt good. I had good friends. Teachers were very interactive and all. So it was good and enjoyable.
Okay, fine. Which teacher did you like the most in the college? Like, your favorite teacher?
I would not take one single name. I would take two, because I cannot pick one in them. One is Swastika ma'am and one more is Vidya ma'am. Swastika ma'am used to encourage us from everything. Like, he used to tell us, don't get disappointed. In our class itself, many used to get recruited and I wasn't getting. So I used to feel low. Everyone feel low when we don't get, right? So ma'am used to encourage us. When coming to Vidya ma'am, she is a perfectionist. Ma'am does work in clear way. By seeing her, I got inspired. Like, even I should do like that and all. Ma'am is like, she does everything in perfect.
Okay, fine. Then who is it that you've got inspired from your own family? Like, is there somebody like from whom you pluck up your courage every time you feel low?
I have an elder brother who is working, who is a mechanical engineer. He got placed in software company. He started telling me that programming is not that difficult if you start practicing and all. He kind of inspired me to take CSE. So he was my backbone. So he's my inspiration.
So you say that programming is not just CSE thing, it can be for any branch.
Yeah, it can be.
Yeah, fine. what are your experiences from your interviews? Like, which is that one common mistake that all of us do when we attend the face-to-face interview or any sort of?
Solve apti. You'll get to know patterns and all. If you start by luck I can get and all, it is not true. You have to practice in apti. By the time you start solving, it will be easy. Technical and HR, it is based upon you. You have to be knowing things. You have to have confidence and eye contact with the HRs. That's the main point. You have to hold your confidence in such a level that you have to present in a good way. That is the only tip I can give.
Okay, so presenting yourself is equally important than just answering the questions.
Yeah, it is true. If you start blabbering in front of them, no, they think you have low confidence. They may reject you. So you have to have confidence.
Okay, fine. What do you think is the correct time for somebody to start preparing for the interviews? Like, when did you actually start preparing in your case?
I started at 6th sem because in 5th sem, our first training program started. I just thought we can do just by seeing and all what they teach. Just I used to not practice. Later, I understood that it is not the kind of way by just seeing. I collected notes in 5th sem. In 6th sem, I started practicing. It kind of helped me. I would tell, in 5th sem only you start practicing. You should know yourself, like in which areas you are low, in which areas you are high. I was good at apti. In technical, for some things and all, I was low. So I used to practice more programming things.
Okay, so it depends on the individual is what you say.
Yeah, it is true.
Fine. If you were to give suggestions to your juniors other than the academics, what would it be?
Enjoy your each and every moment in your college and have a goal, keep practicing and enjoy everything.
Yeah, thank you Akka for sharing your valuable experiences with us. It's a great time talking to you.
Thank you, bye.